You know, you people look out here and see right now, Hacksaw Duggan stands out here. He looks a little rejected, a little dejected, a little disappointed. A little disappointed in a friend of mine, a man that was stood behind my back, shoulder to shoulder with me at times, a man that stood right here in this spot, on this very ground, looked me right in the eye, face to face, took my hand and said, Hacksaw, I, Ted DiBiase, won't have nothing to do with Skandar Akbar. Well, you lied, Teddy. You lied to me. You took my hand, you took my friendship, and you lied. Yeah, we've been through some tough times. We've been in some rough jams together, and we've pulled out of it. But just when you say you're going to shoot straight with Hacksaw and you pull something like this, go your way, DiBiase. Go your way, and I'll go mine. Let's our paths not cross. Remember the good times. But Skandar Akbar, people just don't realize how rotten you are. Since I've come to Mid-South, since I've come here, I've had nothing to do with you because I could see through your phony, baloney crap. I know what kind of man you are. I know about how you get your money, where you get your oil money, and the type of people you associate with. Let me tell you something. A lot of people might not agree with the way I look or the way I act. But I'm going to tell you something. Nobody in this country will deny me the right to act the way I want and to be what I want to be. You come around here, Akbar, and I'm a proud man, and I'm proud to be an American. Let me tell you something. You got those ties with them oil people and that man from Iran, that sheik. There's something very personal in my history of my family that's going back a long way, Akbar, and I'm going to take it out on you once and for all.
Jim Duggan is direct and to the point. He's been beat before, but he's always marked the person who's gotten to him and says, I'll get even. And he wasn't too fancy about the way he did it. Of course, we all remember him with the gorilla incident where he cost Junkyard Dog to have to leave for 90 days, and that's when Stagger Lee came on the scene. And he no sooner had made the threat to Skandar Akbar than he took the first opportunity to start getting even as he tore Skandar Akbar's clothes completely off of him just about. We almost went X-rated at that point, Boyd Pierce. Let's watch that. That happened here last week on Mid-South. Kendo Nagasaki is really a crowd roaring. Here comes Hacksaw Jim Duggan. He brushed right by Akbar and dumped Nagasaki. Maybe he was... There's the true target, I think. Skandar Akbar. Duggan's after him. Duggan's got Nagasaki's foot hung in the rope. And Hacksaw Duggan is... He's tearing Akbar's clothes off. He's pounding. Skandar Akbar is listening to this crowd. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, a man of his word. He's torn Akbar's pants. You get Akbar's just almost disrobed out there, boy. Pierce, if there gets much more clothing off of him, he'd have to break away.
And Ninja's still entwined in those ropes.
All I know is that Jim Duggan must have attacked the Ninja so he'd get rid of him first so he'd have the time to Akbar. I think this has caught everybody by shock. And surprised by it. Hacksaw Duggan is certainly a man that when he says he's going to attack, he'll attack. And look at the Hacksaw. I think he's served notice that he's going to be his own man. Skandar Akbar made a challenge to Hacksaw Jim Duggan. The amazing thing about it was he asked DiBiase to do his dirty work because Kamala, his number one man, was tied up in Dallas, Texas this week. You know, Akbar's like a conglomerate. Maybe he's getting a little too scattered out trying to subdue too many areas. And DiBiase quickly said, I'm not afraid of Duggan, but I'm going to let it go. It's between you and him. Akbar said the Ninja will do it. He issued a challenge. Let's listen to Akbar's challenge.
Camera over here. We've got General
Skandar. This is the American way, Duggan. The proud Arab people. We don't do any dastardly attacks from behind. A man of my pride and distinction. Humiliation. Oh, if only Kamala were here next week. But he's got an important commitment in Dallas, Texas. But wait just a minute, DiBiase, come here. Come here. You saw what happened out there, DiBiase. I want this man eliminated. Boy, I'm going to eliminate you, Duggan. Nobody humiliates a general like that. I'm pulling out all stops, DiBiase. All stops. Money is no object. I want Duggan eliminated. You understand?
Wait a minute, General. Everybody knows that Duggan and I have... We've split sheets. We've gone our separate ways. Look, the man doesn't want to be a member of the Rat Pack anymore. That's his business. That's his problem, because now he's out there on his own. But he's a former member of the Rat Pack, and as long as he doesn't interfere in my matches or in the Mid-South Tag Team titles, then I will not fight the man. I'm not afraid of him, but he's a former Rat Pack member, and I
will. All right, I'll get the ninja. All right, I'll eliminate you, boy. And you'll think it's Christmas in May because we'll spray you so green. You'll never show up again. Nobody does that to the general and walks around and talk about it.
Now you heard General Skunder Akbar and his challenge, and the opportunist matchmaker Grizzly Smith, not one to pass up a great match. So he signed that match and made it a challenge bout, and we'll be able to see that. Hacksaw Jim Duggan versus Kendo Nagasaki, the Black Ninja, and it'll be coming up right after this message.
This event is for one fall with a 10-minute time limit.
You got more coming to you, Jack.
One fall, 10-minute time limit. Coming into the ring right now, under the management of General Skunder Akbar, at 250 pounds from the Far East, the Black Ninja, Kendo Nagasaki. And in the blue corner, at 270 pounds from New York City, Hacksaw Duggan.
Hacksaw Duggan is in the ring. Bill Watts, Nagasaki is there, but Akbar didn't make it.
He's not waiting for any bell. He's attacking Kendo Nagasaki. You can hear the crowd holler, Duggan, 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 and Duggan is going after it. He's not going to let the ninja even get out of his gear. He's getting right after him. That's DiBiase. DiBiase, he's loading up that glove. Ted DiBiase. And he really KO'd Hacksaw Duggan, DiBiase with that glove. He's got Duggan down, and Duggan's lights are out. The ninja, both of them, and Akbar. Ted DiBiase had said, he wasn't going to have anything to do, that it was between Akbar and Duggan. But DiBiase came in from behind and double-crossed his former Rat Pack partner. Ted DiBiase has torn it now, Boyd Pierce.
And Bill, while things try to slow down here, we'll be back right after this important match.